I think Mikey and Josh Taylor is a big fight. Mikey and Teofimo is a big fight. Mikey and Regis, there's a lot of big fights at 40. Yeah. And all the guys at 35 eventually are going to move up. Mm-hmm. I think you and Devin Haney, I mean, if he beats JoJo, which I don't know. I mean, JoJo, 50-50 fight. Hey, who wins that one, Charles?
I don't know.
Pita?
What?
JoJo or Devin?
I always pick the guy that I like.
I'm not JoJo too.
It's emotional. You know, I picked Pacquiao against Spence because I like Pacquiao. I didn't think he would probably
win. They never ended up fighting.
I know, but I didn't think he was probably going to win this. So I'm just going to pick the guy I like, right?
Same shit.
JoJo? You think JoJo, Mikey?
Haney, JoJo?
Yeah.
It's a good fight, though.
Espino's on the card. Yeah. Pita's going to work his corner.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, less than 2 weeks. What is it? 12 days.
When is it?
The 4th. The Saturday, the 4th.
December 4th?
Yeah.
Where at?
Vegas. MGM or Mandalay Bay? I think it's MGM. MGM. And I think Tank fights the next day at Staples Center on Sunday. Yeah. Yeah, busy weekend. And then three guys from the gym are fighting in Stockton that same night also. And Robert's going to be in Stockton, right? Straight out of Stockton. What gloves are those, by the way?
These are Garcia's House of Boxing. Remember Josue Garcia?
Ricky
used to train with us.
Yeah.
Ricky Martin.
Yeah, remember we used to call him Ricky
Martin?
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
He's got his own gloves now.
That's really cool.
And he's got his own gym in El Paso, Texas.
He was working as a sheriff for the governor's security.
No, that's Alan Benitez.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I confused
that's
him.
Alan Benitez.
Yeah.
Alan Benitez is from nearby. He's from from New Mexico. I think that's where he's working.
So Mikey's using
the
gloves?
The thing is that, no, we're just gonna use them right now. Get a little
video picture. Right, yeah.
A little video for Josue.
Garcia. Shout out to Josue.
That's his boxing gym. He's got a pretty packed gym in El Paso, Texas, man.
Josue Vargas just fought Zapata. You saw that?
That's Josue Vargas, but this is Josue Garcia.
Great fight.
He sparred Maidana a couple times. Remember that?
Yeah.
This guy, the Josue Garcia, was part of Maidana.
By the way, shout out to Kelly Pavlik. I saw him this week.
He texted me. I didn't get to see him, but he was texting me.
I saw him. He was cool.
He was texting me.
Greatest middleweight of all time.
He's a great dude.
Great dude.
Hey, good thing Sean Porter's dad was not in his corner when he fought Jermaine Taylor.
Why, they would have stopped it?
They would have stopped it. They would have stopped it in the first round, second round, for sure.
He got hurt second.
Second. But he would have stopped it in the first, so he doesn't get to the second. But he came back and won. No, the funniest part, my son wasn't prepared. I knew before we came here I was going to stop it. I know, it's boxing. G.
What is this right here?
That's a Bible book, Philippines. It's in the New Testament. You open up a Bible and read that chapter. I don't know, I never read. Pita, look up Philippines.
But it's Philippines.
No, that's the name of the book. Philippines 4:13. Pita.
Thou shalt...
Mikey, Philippines 4:13.
Mikey probably knows.
Blessed is he who the righteous.
What is it? Look it up. I'm just wondering.
A glorious. Thank you. Some shit. Who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers.
But
he shall know I, who is it? And.
I don't know.